The only greatest legacy you can leave behind is to help the people. Success to me is changing your lives, ensuring that your children go to school, ensuring that you get roads, ensuring that you get fresh water. That is success to me. La mwisho. Kwa wenye wako hapa, we serve a God of a turnaround. Kwa sababu hii ni meeting ya maombi, na mimi pia ni junior bishop, nipatie dakika mbili. Nielezee hawa who a God of turnaround is. A God of turnaround, who turned the red microphone. We serve a God of turnaround, who turned and parted the Red Sea into a way for the Israelites to pass. We serve a God of turnaround. We serve a God of turnaround. A God who turned David from a shepherd into a king. A God who turned Moses from a murderer into a person who could deliver Israelites into the bondage. From the bondage. A God who turned 5 loaves of bread and 2 fish into food enough to feed the multitude. We serve a God of turnaround. And David said in Psalms 30, Bishop, David said that, oh Lord, you are a Lord of turnaround. You turned my mourning into dancing. You turned my sorrows into joy. A God of turnaround. And may the Lord of turnaround turn your problems into victory. May he turn your sickness into healing. May that Lord turn your addiction into freedom. Watu wa Embakasi East, tuishi kama familia moja. Mimi mwenyewe ndio nitakuwa mheshimiwa wenu mpaka 2027 na Mungu awabariki. Asanteni sana.